What's up? Here with John and Parker from One Up Nutrition. Yeah. Two of my favorite guys. As I said before, we always see these guys in the gym coming through, especially when the Olympia is going on, all these big shows are going on. These guys come through and say what's up. So I always snag them. We want to do some fun videos for you guys. So right now we're in the middle of crushing shoulders. We're doing a lot of fun stuff, going heavy, or as heavy as we can. He's doing good. All these guys are dieting year around. They all look good. So we're just pushing ourselves as hard as we can. We'll give you something cool to watch. One breath, it'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands, holy baby, it's tender. Like a river, like a river. Shut your mouth and run me like a river. Choke this love till the veins start to shiver. One last breath till the tears start to wither. Like a river.
Color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like summits in your teeth? Are there some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? There's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways? Sort of hoping that you'd stay. You can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Never thought I'd call and run. Here I feel.
got the goods. Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should. Simmer down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the cusp. I've tried and to kiss you.
All right, guys, we just finished our shoulder workout. I'll give you guys a quick run through. We started off with the military press dumbbell. I've been getting back to these because, one, I think it's just great for our overall shoulder development and less chance of injury. So we went relatively heavy. We tried to push some seriously good weight. After that, we went to a superset of what, side lateral flies with upright row.
18, 15, 12, 10.
We ran like straight through, no rest, except for the break in between while the next guy was going, so we tried to be right on top of it, no breaks. Yeah, that was a good pump, especially after lifting heavy. Like, after we did that big movement, that big heavy movement, flushing it with blood is like the best thing to do. And this fool's shredded as fuck. It's pretty neat to watch all that stuff moving around. And after that, we did another front press. We manipulated the machine. We turned around that way. We're targeting the front. We were gonna do free weight originally, but we were just shot after the raises in the upright row. So then we also superset that with a front raise. Palms up, and that was a really good superset. We did three sets of failure to failure each one, no really count in the rep range. And then crushed to rear delts after that, and by that we were just shot, totally spent.
Done.
It was good.
Yeah.
Crazy pump.
I'm about to throw up, crazy volume on that, something I'm not used to. Really high intensity, just pumped them up and blew them out. And it was really heavy in the beginning.
Yeah.
It was the first time I'd done, I think, the 110s or 115s.
It was good.
I think that was my second PR actually doing that weight. And it's because of Justin here pushing me. Normally, that's not something I really do, but this guy's driving me. And with the atmosphere at Gold's, man, this is the spot, man.
Yeah.
So, insane workout.
So it's good to touch up on that when it comes to spotting, you know, and it comes to bodybuilding too. Like, we want to consistently keep that weight moving.
Yeah.
We're not really trying to stall and struggle because that's where a lot of time injury can happen. So when we're spotting each other, like, we're hands on the elbows and we're just going to make sure that person's consistently keeping through the motion, keep them moving all times. That way, they keep getting those extra force reps, those negatives. They keep getting that work in, that time under tension. And that's how we get big muscles.
Yeah. How you feeling? Good. I normally don't train that heavy with shoulders. I like to do more volume, pump the blood through the muscle. But it was cool to, you know, mix in the heavy weight with the high reps as well. Especially having a good spot there, because most of the time I'm training by myself.
The pop-up's the fucking worst. Really over-exaggerate too. That guy's that kick. Like, you can never do too much to get that fucking weight up. And that makes everything. If you get a good bump and kick on that first set, that first rep, it's everything. So
save your shoulders.
Yeah, shave your shoulders. Guys, check it out. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and check out the apparel. Check out One Up Nutrition. Check out these guys. Keep us going. Thanks for the motivation. I love everything and inspiration. So stay tuned. Peace.
Peace.
If you wanted to.